Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
激进分子,
which means
aggregate in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
激进分子。激进分子。激进分子.
One more time.
激进分子。激进分子。激进分子.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.